Hello friends, this is Akhil and today I am going to discuss something new that I have came through. If you see at this bull, he has been tied up through a rope. So let's see how this rope has been prepared with leftover clothes. This couple came to our home and asked us if we have to prepare a rope with our leftover clothes. So I got curious and I wanted to see how they are going to prepare this rope. For that I have given them 3 old saris of my mom. To start with their process, they are tearing those saris into 4 parts. And for the information, they are taking 20 rupees per sari to prepare this rope. As you can see, they have equipment with them to prepare this rope. They have tied 3 tore part of saris each and asked us to roll their equipment. So one of the guy is rolling the equipment and they are joining the part of tore saris. At the end they have came up with 3 mini ropes. And now they are going to embed those 3 mini ropes into one. Like this, the final rope is being prepared and it is stronger than any other rope available in market. Here you can see the guy is testing the rope whether it's been prepared properly or not. This rope took 5 minutes to get prepared and cost only 60 rupees. If you have any queries about this process, you can question below in comment section. Hope you guys like this video, so please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.